Now we are going to see a very interesting poem written by Raj Armugam. Raj
Armugam.
When he was a little boy, his mother asked him to buy something from the grocery store. He went there. He forgot all those things, bought a completely different item. When he returned back to his home, his mother, in an angry mood, twist his ears. This was a very simple poem. Because of our absent-mindedness, we also forgot some items to buy, and we came to our home, we think of, oh, I forgot it. Like this poem is also okay. Now, my mother would say, little boy Raj, in Tamil, Amma Ramanga Chalamlaya, like that. Go to Muthu's. What do you mean by Muthu's?
Muthu's shop.
Oh. And get some cinnamon, bitter leaves, ginger, and garlic. Bitter leaves.
Bitter leaves.
Very good. Ginger.
Ginger.
Garlic.
Garlic.
And cinnamon.
Pattai.
Okay. So, Raj goes to the Muthu's shop. When he went there, he forgot all those things. He bought a completely different thing. Sesame seeds, onions, tomatoes, and pickles. Okay, let us see the warm-up video for this lesson.